Spring is here, everybody, so let's welcome spring with a beautiful new look. The first thing I'm going to do is prime my eyes with this beautiful light pink jumbo pencil. And as you see, I'm blending it out with my clean finger. The next step, I'm going to take this dark cranberry color and apply this onto the outer half of my eyes. I'm taking this next color and blending the harsh edge on the center of the lid, and I am creating a gradient by moving it into the rest of my eyelids. And to create a gradient from top to bottom, this next color is going to be applied on top of the two. And this is going to blend out the harsh edge of the darker color as well. Now taking this highlight color, I'm going to highlight my brow bone. And as you see, I'm also putting it on the inner corner. Taking this dark brown color, I'm going to put this onto the outer third of my lower lash line and create a wing onto the top lash line. Now I'm going to curl my lashes and prepare them for mascara. Here I'm using my L'Oreal Voluminous Lashes in the waterproof formula, and I am just brushing them into my lashes and the lower lashes as well. Now I'm going to be taking this eyeliner and tightlining so that it'll close the gaps between the eyelashes. Now I'm taking that first light pink color and putting it on my waterline. And there you are, you are finished. Thank you so much for watching, and I will see you guys in a new video. Bye!